I'm Mary Landrieu, and I approve this message.
Here's Bill Cassidy trying to sound cool online, talking about the economy.
Man, you can see I got gray hair, so I could ease on out.
But he doesn't tell you he voted against raising the minimum wage.
I almost burst out laughing. I'm thinking, this, he really can't expect.
Against enforcing equal pay for women. He even said we should close some Louisiana colleges and turn them into prisons.
I'll say one more thing, man. It's pretty cool.
No, not cool.